Hey and welcome! My name is Tim, and in this video I will show you how to get started with pCon.planner in just a few minutes. Together we will create a room, add furniture to the design, and get the result ready for presentation. Let me first explain the user interface with a small example. After starting pCon.planner, you will see the workspace with the four window view. At the top of the interface, you will find the main toolbar with various tabs. With a click on the mouse wheel and the right mouse button, you rotate and move the view in the selected window. For each workspace, you can set an individual view of the project in the upper left margin. This allows you, for example, to display a top view and a perspective view side by side. With the window icon at the bottom right, you can set different views in the workspace. With a click in the upper right corner, you maximize a window. Now I'll show you how you can easily draw your first room. To plan a room, you can import a floor plan or start drawing walls freely. In the Start tab, you will find the room elements. Select the first entry wall and start the drawing process in the planning area. Drag the walls to the desired size with the mouse or enter the length with the keyboard. Continue drawing until you have returned to the starting point or end the action by clicking Escape. The drawn walls can be edited at any time afterwards. The pCon.planner automatically detects closed rooms, so you can select the floor from the room elements and insert it with just one click. Now you can add doors and windows to the room. Click on the element and add it to the wall. By default, the toolbar is located at the right side of the screen. In the property editor, you will see that there are many settings available for the inserted window. For example, you can divide a simple window into several segments and change height, width, and other parameters. Now we bring color into it. In the catalog section, you will find a selection of materials. Select a suitable flooring and insert it directly into the planning. You can do the same for the walls by choosing a wallpaper. If the desired material is not available in the catalog, you can also drag individual textures from the internet directly into the planning area and assign them to an object. What would a planning program be without furnishings? With Catalog, you have access to the pCon catalog, where you can quickly and free of charge add high-quality furniture from real manufacturers to your planning. Find suitable products and add them to your planning. To bring your design to life, you can access the 3D warehouse for accessories and decorative objects. Here you find everything from plans to murals provided by creatives from all over the world. In enclosed rooms, lighting completes your design. Use the various light sources and place them in suitable places to create a realistic impression with light and shadow. You can create a special effect with a directional light that shines into your design from the outside. When you're finished decorating your room, navigate to a perspective of your choice and set the camera of the current view. This way, you will keep your viewpoint that you can select later again. Finally, I'll show you how to create your first render. Go to the tab Presentation and click on the button Image. With the three simple presets, you are able to present and share your planning results with just one click. Now you are ready to draw and present your first room. I hope I could help you with this video. Feel free to watch further video tutorials and write a comment if you have any questions. Have fun planning and experimenting with pCon.planner.